What's up, Renegade Nation? Before we begin the video, I'd like to give a big shout out to our most recent Patreon supporters, GrimXLaw22, Dracota185, Choseku, Philip Caudill, Salosi, Mighty Snake, Brian Imka Njoku, John Doe, Terry, Serena Avalar, and Astro CP. Thank you very much for your support. And if you want to support us on Patreon, feel free to check the link out below in the description to find out more. Thanks again.
Oh God, if it were only that simple. I know this is like a, this is, you know, just a title of a video. These kind of vines right here, I remember when, you remember when Vine was like the thing? Everyone was making vines. I mean, we got great creators like King Batch.
I got a bald head.
Yeah, that's a good one. We also got Brittany Ferlin, whose greatest claim to fame is she is now married to Tommy Lee. Good for you. And we also got Will Sasso doing his Michael McDonald version. We came from somewhere back in the long ago. And also there was his lemon thing. Lemons? Like, kept spitting lemons out at everybody. And then,
yeah, course, I got skills. What yeah. you gotta do about it?
Then there was Anwar Javari. Jerry Perp Drink. That is his real handle on there. Jerry Perp Drink. And then, of course, there was also Dan Nempai Kid. But then we also got Logan Paul. So
it's unfortunate.
Give and take. Give and take.
A lot of awesome skateboarding videos.
Yes. Yeah.
That's what I remember seeing the most vines of. Just like killer skateboarding tricks that I don't understand.
Did I ever show you guys the one vine I ever made right before Vine died?
No.
I have to show you guys that.
I made several vines back in the day.
Why did Vine die?
Because the platform moved on. Effectively, Twitter and Instagram both made it to where you could share videos to your account, like real videos to your account, and effectively Vine couldn't keep up. Now, they did bring back Vine Director, and now TikTok is a thing. Which,
don't they have like Vine TV or something?
I think so.
When I went to Drake's, they had it on like the Vine channel or something.
Yeah, and it's weird how it all works. But effectively, Vine served its purpose for what it was. You know, 6 seconds of fame. Which there was one group that my cousin Hannah was absolutely obsessed with. It was those white boys that twerked. I forget what their names were. Do you remember them?
No. I just didn't need that.
No. They were like some country boys from Alabama who did nothing but like just like, I'm like, good God. And they went to Hollywood and they went nowhere. Literally nowhere.
Imagine that.
I know, right? We're famous on Vine. We got it all figured out. We're going to go to Hollywood. We're going to take it. Wait, where's everybody going?
Well, shit, Vine? Doesn't work like
where's,
that, does
where's
it?
Where's Vine? Where's all the money that we make? You spent it all. What? How did we spend it all?
Twerking.
On hookers and cocaine.
No, well, no, they were too young for that. I say that, but I don't know.
You don't know.
Well, yeah. They were very young. Like
Drew Barrymore
like,
wasn't.
The youngest one, well, yeah, that's true. Dude, that girl was like on heroin when she was 16, which is crazy thinking to me.
Yeah. No, she was doing cocaine at like 12.
No, cocaine's one thing, dude. Heroin.
She
though.
Told stories about like being at crazy ass parties as a kid growing up, just like getting yeah. treated like an adult.
Yeah, dude, it's the young actors, dude. Child actors. She's one of the lucky ones.
Yeah,
she survived the rush, mm-hmm. and she made it through to the other
but
side.
But you know what didn't survive the rush? Vine.
No, it did not. Unfortunately. Vine was a big thing for, I think, a year and a half, 2 years, and then it very slowly just died. And then everyone started posting on Instagram, some moved to YouTube, and yeah.
Here we are.
Now here we are with TikTok, and the world is a much worse place.
We get to remember its...
Yeah, we get to remember its glory. These are vines that cured my cancer. We're going to get into this. We're going to be quick with it. Let's see what happens. I'm a bit nervous, but also I'm anticipating what the hell this is going to be. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, do it.
On my life, man, fuck fake. If I tend, I'm a non-sweater, I let him eat my ass like a cat.
That was pretty funny. S-A-B.
Wow.
Yeah, he went there.
Kick. And then I came
out. Oh. Damn, kid.
Oh!
Good one, kid.
I think it's time you learned how to destroy that pussy.
Stop saying I look like Chicken Little. He's dumb and he's a coward, and I'm not a coward.
What are you doing this weekend? Something fucking sick?
I can think of worse things to do.
Hell yeah.
Oh! Yeah.
With my girl.
He did.
I'm your cousin.
And to all, a good night.
Jesus.
Because you're no good and better than everybody else.
Okay.
God and anime on my side.
Wait, yes. Kevin, watch the light, dude.
Watch the light. I love that one.
You're no good, Duck!
You never be shit!
You're just like your father!
Marlin!
Good evening. Nice.
I hate my body. I hate my body. I hate.
I don't appreciate it when you're being mean to me.
Oh, this one hurts my ears. Oh, this one, this is classic.
Hell yeah.
I got it, yes, bitches! Chocolate vanilla swirl with cookie crunch flakes.
Spilled lipstick in your Valentino bag.
Oh, you spilled lipstick in my Valentino white.
You ready to fucking die?
No, yeah, I'm a bad bitch. You can't kill me.
Bitch!
Wow. Yeah, get down. Give get down with your best. Jeez.
Blaze it. Just kidding. It's for my macaroni and cheese.
Shit, okay.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh, everyone, that was a...
You better hold me. Blaze, you crazy, dog.
Ah! Oh! Walk 500 miles and I would walk. Yeah, do it. Yeah, that's right.
What
are
you doing?
Damn. Look at that car.
Oh, woo! What?
Look at that truck.
The Fitness Grand Pacer test.
Oh, yeah.
There's too much drama at school. All you gotta do is walk away.
Woo! Run! Oh, this one.
That's what good pussy sounds like.
Lachmor?
Lachmor?
Adrian, Michael, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Yes!
We rock. Hey, 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 yo, yo, where y'all going? Where y'all going?
Why you need to know all in my pussy, boy?
Hey, dude, are you aware that there's a truck on a truck on a truck on a truck on another truck
on your truck, you're crazy!
Why'd you sit that couple before us? It's a table for two. Yeah? You have 10 people.
Yeah? How people in the hood shoot.
Yeah. Hey, boy! Don't go in that damn water!
This one's great.
Don't go, you're gonna get wet. You gonna get wet? I ain't gonna take you home. Well, come on, he got his damn feet wet now. Nah, shit, dog.
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
I'm already being a cowboy,
man. That's my dad. Yeah. I'm a bird, mother. I'm a bird. Look at me, mother. I'm a bird.
He got to do a little meditating. You know how the policy is and
Part
all
two.
That. Have to think a little bit.
Have you seen this?
Joven, what you doing, dog? Joven, that's the nastiest thing.
Woo! Hell no!
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, red, pork, pork, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes.
I
like that laugh.
Hey, did B go off?
Hey. Brandon Rogers.
Did my he go off?
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running.
Run, Bernie, run!
Do you want some fish, little buddy?
Pass that dank cloud, little bitch.
What?
I got
Put your hands up.
That bird stole the show. That hurts. That hurts.
Is what groups like ISIL want.
Oh shit.
I'm the one, the one, the one. Why are you running?
Why are you running? Oh, believe
it's me. Your boy, Skinny Pete.
Oh, no, we gotta go.
Woo!
I love you, bitch.
Yes! Classic. And I'm never gonna stop loving you, bitch.
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do. You'll be a dead son of a bitch. I tell you that.
Yeah. Get it, boy.
And they were roommates.
Oh my god, they were roommates.
Britney, bitch.
Yeah.
Lord, AP. Yeah, I just.
Ouch. No.
Oh, what a good doggo. Look at him.
So no head?
Wah! Why break a board, man?
This is why mom doesn't fucking love you.
That's one of my favorites, too.
So basically, what I was thinking of was,
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Stop! I could have dropped my croissant!
Nice, Ryan.
I'm not allowed to sneeze.
That's the thing about Vines is I've seen a lot of them.
Way to go, Paul.
Like this dude. Why fly away and be at rest.
Don't do it.
My man.
What the fuck was that?
I have no idea.
Dumbass
motherfucker.
Look at all those chickens.
Hi.
Okay.
Okay.
Judy is on the street with a raccoon at Shoppers Drug Mart.
like Beyonce.
Nah, they usually tell me I look like Shalissa.
Who the fuck is that?
Me.
Oh my god.
You're never coming back.
It's nope. Summer, I got my hat on backwards, and it's time to fucking party.
You can't sit with us. Actually, Megan, I can't sit anywhere. I have hemorrhoids.
Hi,
wow.
Are you the owner of a lonely heart?
Is there anything better than pussy?
Yes, yeah, a really good book. Thank you both.
Ooh, this is my jam. This is my... Turn that song off. This is my jam.
I don't even know which way the Quiznos is.
Where are you?
Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
Watch your profanity.
What'd you say? What'd you say?
I said, whoever threw that paper, your mom's
a hoe.
Hey, Terry, what's up? What are those?
Crocs. They are my Crocs. Bitch, you gonna step on my fucking toe, bitch, with them fucking cowgirl fucking boots, bitch. Disgusting.
When my mom asks you to help with the groceries. Sorry, I'm on the toilet. Hope the ice cream don't melt, bitch.
Brought you frankincense. Thank you. And I brought you myrrh. Thank you.
Murder. Judas. No.
Later, Mom. What's up? My boys want some Uncle Cracker?
Give him that back, Jordan. Do you want to get some cracker? No.
Ooh, I like your accent. Where are you from?
I'm Liberian.
Oh, my bad. I like your accent. Where are you from?
Adam.
I don't know what to take. Thought I was focused.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Yeah, get them string arms, kid. Filthy Frank. Yes!
Two bros chilling in the hot tub, 5 feet apart because they're not gay.
Remember one time I liked you? No. Good, because never happened. Aha!
Oh!
I'm washing me in my clothes. She's drunk as fuck, bitch. I'm washing me in my clothes.
I'll be in LA. I'll be in
the
damn.
Mom!
You're number 23 in the class.
No, I cannot.
What up? I'm Jared, I'm 19, and I never fucking learned how to read.
What the fuck is that?
Love
girl?
That one.
No, what did you say? What the fuck, dude? Step the fuck up, Kyle!
Marlene, your speech was so good. Oh, wait, like, I didn't even, like, try. It was just, like, improv. And...
Oh my god, why did you just take the freaking compliment?
Oh, poor little dog.
His reaction, though, he saw it coming, he's like, oh god. Banned.
What are we about to do?
From the store.
Yeah,
that's
Kevin.
Wait, we've seen this already.
Yep. Repeat.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
There is only one thing worse than a rapist. Boom.
A child.
No.
Every fucking day.
Every day.
That dude is on autopilot.
Yeah. The only thing different is the damn shirt.
Yep. Hello.
Oh shit,
hello,
I forgot to turn hello, you down because Lynette was sitting there.
Whoops.
It's okay.
I'm blowing everybody's fucking eardrums out, I guess.
Yeah.
Well, that was pretty cool.
Oh yeah.
And that's the only thing about watching Vines though, is I've seen a lot of them.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of those videos, but I saw them on, like, Facebook.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure scalpers. People just, yeah.
Damn scalpers.
I mean, we're watching them on YouTube now, so.
Damn scalpers.
We're scalpers.
Nothing is original anymore, man. That's what I've come to the conclusion to when it comes to vines and memes like that. Of course we're scalping. You know, we're a reaction channel. I mean, at least that's what the haters in the comment section are going to say. Just like, how can these losers do this and do that? Blah, 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 blah. Because we put forth the effort to. Tell you what, if you think you can do it better, do it. Challenge us. Come on.
You won't do it!
In the process, go make me a sandwich.
Oh. 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 Damn.
A sandwich sounds good. I'm very hungry right now.
Yeah. Go take a high dive.
Fly a kite to Sandwich Makingville. Damn.
Yeah. Why don't you take a high dive into the kitchen and make me a sandwich?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what's up.
A vine sandwich. So, yeah. Vines.
Yes.
We giggled at them.
Yes, we did. There were some that got me, dude. I was just like, I couldn't help myself. That one dog, the one with the friggin' Boston Terrier. Like, what?
Any vine that I saw that was like someone in it 14 to 15 years and younger usually made me want to just go chew on glass. I don't know if it's just me or...
There's a lot of kids that tried to be funny and kind of missed the mark for some reason.
Well, I mean, not just like the funny ones, but like the sassy little girl ones. And yeah, I just, those make me want to chew up glass and swallow it.
Oh, dude. That hurts me.
I mean, it hurts me.
That's why I don't eat hard shell tacos, because that's what it feels like.
Boy, I thought you were going to die eating that one hard shell taco for the first time, the Doritos Locos.
Yeah, the Dorito Locos, which actually I didn't include that in the final edit.
Yeah, what you don't want to do, people, is have a taco shell or a tortilla chip, which are practically the same thing, stuck in your throat. Man, yeah. There was a time I swallowed, I only took like one or two bites of a Dorito and tried to swallow it for some reason.
Oh, no.
Because I was just being stupid.
Well, you ever just been chewing one up and it just breaks in a way that it's like sharp as fuck, pointy as fuck?
Gums.
You know, like right in the top of the mouth, it just like stabs a hole in the top of your mouth when you go to chew it, and you're just like,
The dangers of tortilla chips.
Well, the thing is, dude, no, that whole thing with me getting choked up wasn't because of the fact that it was a tortilla chip.
Oh, I know,
it's
but that makes it worse.
Well, it does, yeah.
Because that shit hurts.
Indeed it does.
Chew up your damn Doritos.
Indeed.
Or you will regret it.
Yes, you will regret it. Big time. But vines that cured my cancer. I don't know if those will cure cancer, but I know that...
It wasn't bad.
But they were pretty funny. There's actually a lot of compilations out there we never got a chance to react to. One we did was Thomas Sanders vine compilation, which was like... Gosh, dude, that was a long time ago. That was when Zach came and reacted to it with us. That was a fun session because we did that, the John Cena prank call.
Oh, God.
Which is honestly one of the funniest things ever.
Yes.
See, whenever Vaughn was still going, me and Andrew would watch, like, the best of the week pretty much, like, all the time.
Yeah,
like, constantly.
I remember those.
So there's not a lot of them, I don't think, that I actually haven't seen.
Well... I'm talking about, like, from certain creators, like the highlights from creators like Marlon Webb, Daystorm, Chris Laporte.
I've seen a lot of those, too, though.
Dan Nempai Kid, Jerry Perp Drink, which the one from Jerry Perp Drink and Dan Nempai Kid and Chris Laporte that made me laugh was the SpongeBob one that they did. It was absolutely hilarious. But, actually, you know what? Fuck it. Real quick. Where's that? Jerry Perp Drink. SpongeBob playing. Yep, there it is. Yeah, this is an old one right here. This brings back memories.
That's pretty good.
Well, it's just Dan and Chris, or Dan and Jerry are just like, they're best friends. Like, they are the best of friends. Am I seeing this right? Is this really a thing? Oh, God.
Now, what is that?
Oh, speaking of Vine, Logan Paul back in the news again. The KSI and Logan Paul rematch is officially confirmed. Nah.
What does that even mean?
They had a boxing match. And it sort of set the internet ablaze, and so many people bought it and bought into it. And guess what it came out to?
It was a work?
It was a draw. So, they didn't come out and say it was a work, but a lot of people are saying, yeah, it was work.
It's 100% a work, man.
And now they're doing the second one, and people are freaking the frick out. They're like, oh my God, I can't believe they're doing it again. It's like, dude, I can't believe people are actually buying this shit.
Of course they are. Of course they are. How can you be surprised?
I can't believe this is actually happening.
It's happening. Jesus.
Anyway, I don't have anything else to really say at this moment that sort of like makes me lose a little bit of hope for the internet. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna do it. Hope y'all enjoyed. This was Vines That Cured My Cancer. If you all enjoyed, let us know. And if you want to see the original video, link is in the description. And if you want to see anything else, feel free to hit that subscribe button, ring the notification bell. It'll stay notified whenever we come out with new videos. And until next time, I'm Nate.
Nick.
I'm Chad.
We will see you all in the next one. Peace out. Frickin' Logan Paul, man.